It's time to make the easiest and the most tastiest dish of a lifetime. Fried Hadhala. All you need is 500 grams of fresh Hadhala, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 lime, half a teaspoon of saffron, 1 teaspoon chili powder, oil to deep fry. Add saffron, chili powder, salt, lime and mix it well. Let it set and marinate for a while. Fry the fish until it's golden brown. That's it, and you have an addictive dish that you can't stop eating. See lots more mouth-watering fresh recipes such as this on freshfood.lk. See you again next time.